What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, and it is time once again for another GoldenEye 007 custom level. Not gonna waste a whole lot of time with the intro today because this is one of those recording days where I am pressed for time, so without further ado, this is Snowy Mountain, a rare surface mod, and it is by Terrell. So let's just get in with this on 00 Agent and see what Terrell has in store for us today. Before this video begins, though, I do have to give some quick shoutouts to those that have supported me on Patreon. The Icopod Wrestling Podcast, where Bob Collings Jr. and Austin Skinner discuss all things early 90s and Attitude Era WWF. So if you are a fan of the old school pro wrestling, go and check them out on iTunes and Podbean. To N64 ROM hacker Fianarx, who has created some of the GoldenEye 007 custom mods that I have played on this channel. He does occasionally post previews of these mods as well as other projects that he is working on his own YouTube channel, so go and check him out, like his videos, and subscribe. And to fellow YouTube retro gamer Junkman, who specializes in Let's Plays of retro N64 games. So if you want a different perspective on the N64 classics, go and check him out on his YouTube channel, like his videos, and subscribe to him as well. Links to all of these patrons are in the description down below. Alright, primary objectives: gather documents, destroy master control consoles, locate audio tape, photograph blueprints, download data on mainframe. MI6 has just confirmed that James Bond has been sent to infiltrate a mountain somewhere in Alaska. Bond, I've equipped you with some remote mines on your mission. Go and destroy all of the control consoles and take a picture of the blueprints as well. One last thing, I have also equipped you with a data thief. Look for a mainframe and download the data and make a run for the helicopter. It's really cold out there, so be careful, James. Once again, I have a feeling this is going to be a defend the console gimmick, which, as we all know, is just my favorite thing in the world. Alright, let's get after it. Before I do, make sure to switch my controls back. Can't imagine there's gonna be too much here in the first section. There never is. Is this certain? Oh shit, I was wrong. I was gonna say, because this isn't infill, so I don't have to be careful about every single corner, but fuck me, I guess. Hopefully there's no cameras. There was no objective about cameras, so I don't anticipate there actually being any. Destroy master control consoles, download data on mainframe. I'm just gonna blow up every single console until... Alright, that's right. Dumbass, remote mines. Ooh, silence D5K. Okay, yeah, we're definitely going full auto this time. Body armor. Early in the level. That, can only mean bad things. Well, let's just stay on the path here and basically check out everything there is to check out. Oh god, shotguns. Because hey, why the hell not? No camera still. Okay, good. Also, I just noticed there's no classic surface red sky, but this is the first one, so I don't know. I'm taking this way too fast, by the way. Dude, I'm gonna have to ask you to go ahead and die. Important in here. here, I guess. Oh, gate key. Good. I would have hated to double back all over this stage and have to look for that. Let me guess. Shotgun guard? Oh, nope. MP5 guard. RCP-90, yes. Never mind trying to be silent on this mission, we're gonna have a little bit of fun. I may as well check this out. Got a feeling this is where I go last. Oh, I'm picking up some lag here. I keep telling y'all I need a new computer. Locked. Okay. Looks like we're not doing that after all. See, if this were like a Zika or a Fionarx mod, what the hell is a mod? A Zika or a Fionarx mod? More than like, shit. I was gonna say, more than likely, there would be snipers in this mission with, like, the snipers having the same effect as a golden gun, just cause, you know, in reality, if a sniper were to hit you, that's it, you're dead, so that'd be just a nasty little gimmick to have up their sleeve. More shotguns. Wow! Yeah, so that's why the fucking body armor was so early in the mission. I might actually die here now. Let me see. I don't know why I'm craning my neck thinking that some shit. Okay, well, the only thing that appears to be in here is this guy. Oh, no, there's another one. Oh, which way is he gonna go? Oh, God! Help me, mommy! Well, that's going on the highlight reel. Good. Now that I'm down to low health, the stress levels are just gonna go wacky here. Alright, Lance, strategize, figure this out. Gotta be a way to pick these guys off so none of the others see me. So far, so good. Good. Hate just not being able to go full Rambo on these things. Good. Alright. Look for the, oh, crap. Terrorist guard and shotgun, which means he's probably like super armored. Get attention? No? There's probably an event trigger here that'll get those other guards out here, right? Body armor, body armor, body armor, body armor. There's an audio tape. What are my objectives again? Gather documents, photograph blueprints. One of those two is in there. Fucking doors. Oh, great, there's two of them. Because why the hell not? Of course, that didn't work. Now, let's see if I can at least kill one of them. Okay, so there were three. That makes perfect sense. Please, more body armor. Thank you. Okay. Full set? Beautiful. Now the only thing that's left to do is to, I guess go hit the mainframe. Why is that still locked? Great. That means there's another key somewhere that I did not pick up. Aha! There we go. That was a lot quicker than I thought it was going to be. That's what my ex-girlfriend said. Okay, this is not the place to run in guns blazing, for sure. Oh, shit. Where'd he go? Why are they all running away? Yeah, I really don't know why I thought this was safe. It's a fucking drone gun. And I'm really not sure what all these guys are doing. And I'm gonna cheat on this one a little bit. Where's the camera? There you go, objective D complete. Oh no, 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 I forgot about the mainframe. Damn it. Well, in that case, maybe I better check and see what's up top then. Maybe one more set of body armor. Damn doors, I swear to God, man. So you get a P90 to the face, dude. Nope. Can't get lucky three times. Alright then. I know this is gonna be defend the console, and I don't want to defend the console. Oh, it's not. But it is a security breach. Go, Bond, go. Oh, I should make this. And there we are. That is Snowy Mountain, mission complete. Okay, Terrell. Traditionally, from what I've seen with complete campaign mods of GoldenEye, Surface is typically one of the harder mods to do, just because it's such an open and relatively empty level. That being said, I think this worked really well for Surface. The difficulty is definitely stepped up from the previous mods you've released. Generous with the body armor, which is always a plus. You know, I do feel, though, that this is one level that could have actually used security cameras. It could have benefited from that, definitely. I like that things were not overly complicated. You could have very easily had, you know, seven keys that you had to just zigzag across the level and individually unlock every hut, which would have just been a massive troll more than anything. That's all I've got. Solid effort. And I just hope in the future nobody takes me up on that sniper rifle idea. But I have a feeling that they will. So if you enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit the links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and do please support this channel on Patreon. If you do, you will be able to vote in polls that determine what games you see Let's Played on this channel, and those polls will start, as I've said in the past, whenever this coronavirus stuff blows over and my work schedule begins resembling something normal. But until whatever comes next, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.